to Vanessa's van life journey. This is my van life nighttime routine. It is 7:33 in the morning. I'm just not going to bed. So I am going to put my mattress down. Massage my neck. So last night I massaged my neck a different way and I think it's better. So it's less strain on my neck holding it up and holding it back. And so I am going to put up this seat. And I'm probably gonna figure out today if I'm gonna keep this crate as a seat. And so what I usually do is, the floor is clean, I just got through sweeping. Exercise pad. And then I take this blanket. Started not to go to bed and just stay up and do some things and go to bed at around 12 or so. It's a little warmer, so I'm not gonna need a lot of cover tonight or this morning. It's not night anymore. So last night, well, actually I didn't go to bed last night. It's morning time now. So I'm going to show you guys how I massaged my neck. yesterday. Happened. So last night what I did is, okay, and I massaged my neck with black seed oil,
walnut oil,
and some olive oil. So this could end up being like a 30 to 40 minute massage or longer. So what I do is what I did last night was I laid down. And I actually massaged my neck while I was laying down. Let me see if I can turn this light on for you guys. I don't think that's gonna help that much because I guess you guys can see good. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is start with my walnut oil, and I sit up, to put my walnut oil on, and I massage my head as well. So when I first get the oil, I take the oil and I rub it on my neck. And then and I want a good amount. Good amount because I'm going to be massaging this for a while, and I actually rub my head a little while I'm sitting up. And I do this before I go to bed, and it will relax you and put you to sleep. Yes, it will. And anything I do to my neck and my, I usually this worked better for me when I did this the other night because my neck is all, I'm laying down already and I don't have to strain to hold my neck up. And like when I'm sitting up and I got to hold my neck up and do that, I don't have to do that. I'll probably take about 10 or 15 minutes with each oil. I massage my whole neck region, under my chin, down around my collarbone. And I even get to the back. I didn't take my iodine. I forgot to take my iodine yesterday. I'm closing my eyes, y'all. This is relaxing. By the time I finish this, I'll be ready. To go to sleep. I actually massage in each, in every direction. And I'm rubbing gently so this doesn't hurt or irritate my neck at all. Also need to buy some more ginger. And some onions. My ginger was in my dishwater, so I just threw it away. Okay, next up, I'm going to put my black seed oil on. And like I say, this makes me sleepy. So I'm going to put my black seed oil on. Ooh, that's a lot. And I'm gonna rub this on my neck and my hands. I told y'all my hands are looking better. They was looking really, my hands aged faster. So I'm putting a little oil. I don't wanna put too much oil on my face because I don't want it to get in my eyes. I'm gonna rub my head before I lay down. And the back of my neck. This gonna put you to sleep, y'all, for real. Do this every night. Oh, I couldn't. It relaxes you so much. So when I get ready to massage the front of my neck. It's 8 a.m. My alarm go off at 6 a.m. and 8 a.m. I'm gonna cover this up so I won't waste it. And this doesn't put any strain on my neck. If you have arthritis or anything like that, or joint pains, this will also help you. I don't have those issues, but this is supposed to help with aging of the skin and stuff. So. Okay, so the last oil I'm gonna put on my neck is going to be the olive oil. And that will conclude my thyroid goiter neck massage. I've been doing this every day, and you can do it up to 2 to 3 times a day. But I haven't been able to do it the 2 to 3 times a day. Some days I do it twice a day. So I'm gonna put the oil on my head. And whatever I do to my face, I'm gonna do to my arm as well. Oh, I forgot about that spot, whatever that was that bit me, which I think it was a spider bite, y'all. And it had the potential to get poisoned because it was swollen all up in here. But I put that black seed oil on there and I squeezed out that pussy stuff and it didn't heal just fine. Don't waste this oil. If you have excess oil, just rub it on your body, your elbows. It's good for your skin. I'm gonna cover this back up. And I'm gonna finish my massage. Okay, so that is it for me. Thank you guys for watching and tuning in. As you guys know, I have been doing this massage and taking my oils and doing some more remedies, and my neck has been shrinking. I actually measured it the other day. I need to make a video letting you guys know my progress. I'll probably do that sometime today. But anyway, thank you for, my eyes are heavy, y'all. Once I do this, I get sleepy and so relaxed, and my eyes get heavy. So thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Hit the notification bell and hit always, and watch some more videos over here and over here, and leave a lot of comments in the comment bar below. Let me know how you enjoy this video. Also, if you want to support the channel, all my information is in the description box below. My Cash App, my PayPal, my Amazon wish list, and my mailing address. So you guys, I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Bye now.